looking at Rodney Jenkins riding Coastline. 16 man, Greg Elding, 10 years old. Frank Chappell, you are a six-time member of our Olympic team, our United States equestrian team. Maybe you could tell us how this course compares to an Olympic-type course, if there are any similarities.
Well, no, I'd say there aren't those similarities at all. This is a derby course is unique in that it has a number of natural obstacles. You'll notice that we don't have any strike poles here today. The only thing that's striped at all is a railroad gate, and that would be the kind of thing you'd find across country somewhere. The Olympic course is much different. It's usually held inside of a 440 running track in the Olympic Stadium, so it's a much tighter course. Whole different character in Olympic course. But I'd say the size of these jumps are for sure Olympic dimensions. We have the 6'6" wide oxers, which is a 2 meter measurement, which is used in the games. The character of the course is different.
Getting back to Coastline and Rodney Jenkins. Rodney Jenkins is 38 years old from Orange, Virginia. And this year they finished second at the Grand Prix of Tampa.
He also won the Grand Prix in Southampton last week with this horse. And Rodney is a very, very experienced professional rider. He's going very well at this moment. One of the things you have to do on this course is to keep your horse's concentration and conserve his energy as much as you can and still leave the fences standing. Now, this is one of the most difficult obstacles. Again, as we've discussed, the sunken road, horses' concentration coming in. They see a lot of stuff in front of them, the ground falling away. He's rattled it, but it stayed.
How long after a horse clears the fence does the rail have to stay up?
It has to stay up until he gets out of the ring.
Rodney Jenkins is currently 7th in our AGA Rider of the Year standing and just picked up 4 faults.
Hard to see, but there's a pretty good water ditch in front of that fence, and so it didn't quite care for it. Four faults is a pretty good score so far today.
If you are just joining us, so far none of our horses have had a clean round as yet. We have one horse with 4 faults, and maybe Coastline will be our second horse with just 4 faults.
Well, he's in the home stretch now. This is where fatigue starts to play a part. Legs in his belly. I think he didn't just lost concentration for a second.